Hello, I am Chief Ann Richardson of the Rappahannock Tribe of Virginia, and I am greeting you by saying the word in Powhatan, Wingapo, which means welcome to our land that we call Senecamaca, which is now known as Virginia. Our Rappahannock Tribe is located in three main counties, and we have an extra county as what we call our service delivery area. So our headquarters and tribal center is located in Indian Neck, Virginia, King and Queen County, and Essex and Caroline, all of those counties, and King William County, all of those counties border one another. So that's our service delivery area where the core group of our members reside. We are not a reservation. We lost our reservation, which was actually 3,484 acres assigned to our tribe here in Indian Neck that encompassed those three of those four counties. Today, we are a federally recognized tribe. We received federal recognition in 2018, which means that the United States Congress and the U.S. government recognizes the government-to-government relationship that they have with us as independent domestic sovereigns of the United States. And so we are here in our quest now to build or rebuild our government, I should say, under the United States. And it's been quite a challenge, but we are pleased to be able to have this responsibility and to take on the sovereignty that was originally ours before 1607. We have about 300 members, and 200 of them are that core group is domiciled in those four counties, and the other 100 are spread about the United States in different areas where our tribes migrated to. Various families would migrate to certain areas and cities, and they would all settle there so that they could continue the communal living that they had always had here. And they kept ties with the tribe, the headquarters, and the main group of people. So today, after federal recognition, those people are becoming more connected, especially during the pandemic, virtually through the computer. And it has really helped us to be more responsive and to have more people included in our core decisions. And it's been really awesome to be able to connect with everybody. So our tribe is concentrated in a number of areas, but one of the areas that we are most concentrated in, other than establishing our tribal government, has been conservation and the opportunity to restore tribal lands that were historically in our territory, which was all of the Northern Neck and the Middle Peninsula area, those places that were sacred to us, like Fawn's Cliffs. And if you've seen any of the press recently on Fawn's Cliffs, we have partnered with a number of conservation agencies because we all have the same goals, and that's to protect and preserve natural areas so that everyone can enjoy them. Our offices are located at 5036 Indian Neck Road, and we have an environmental services office, an emergency management office, our administrative staff, our medical services, our housing services, and our economic development services. And so those are the programs that we currently bring to our tribe, and as well as tribal youth, we have something called the Return to the River program, which is really an environmental program, but it's also a leadership program. So it's returning our children to the culture of the river that we had been removed from for 300 and some years. Very excited about this, teaching them about the traditions of the river, the foods that come from the river, how to care for them, and the medicines that come from the river for our people. So these things are very vital to the survival of the tribe and has been vital for the past 11,000 years that we have occupied the Northern Neck. So our goal is to restore those things to the tribe that have been lost, and our medicinals are one of them. We have a project right now where we are restoring the chief's house, which three generations of our chiefs have lived in. and it was an apothecary and a school. And so we are bringing those things back to that project, and it's in the restoration stages now. So I thank you for visiting the Rappahannock Tribe, and our website is at www.rappahannocktribe.org. And if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us from the website. We have someone that monitors that and can answer questions for you. And so you take care, stay safe, and peaceful in this world. Thank you.